This is not another story. This is not another drill. I refuse to be another number now. Never staying down. This is something real. I'm a name that you'll remember. I am more than just a thrill. I am gonna be the greatest ever now. Watch out, I'm a force that you will feel. And it goes something like, ooh, I'm victorious. Ooh, it's my time.
Right, it's October 14th. Me and John just got out here to Jackson County. We're splitting up tonight. John's hitting OG spot where I killed my buck last year. Heading down to our spot called Oak Mountain. We had a new buck show up in there last night, so hopefully he makes an appearance tonight. But we're going to try to get a couple does on the ground tonight, too. We've had plenty of does coming in, so we'll let some arrows fly tonight. So
doe management tonight, hopefully.
Yeah. So we're going to get things unpacked and get on up the hill. Get things done. So let's get it.
I went to draw back on her the first time, and just the way I was angled, my shoulder locked up and couldn't get it drawn back, and her fawn behind me seen me, and she kind of, I could hear her move around back here, and she finally put her head back down to eat some corn, and I got myself situated and got drawn back, made a pretty good shot on her. Or look at the footage, still early, so I'm just going to hang out, let everything calm down. Hopefully a buck will come through, maybe. But John also just shot a doe probably 10 minutes before I just shot her, so I'm going to look at the footage and look like a pretty good shot. I mean, I seen blood come out of her instantly, so she ran back. She kind of made a little circle and ran back right here behind me. Her fawn went out looking for her, so never did hear her crash or anything, but there's a lot of blood that came out of her, so it should be pretty good. Well, just look at the footage, and it looks pretty good. A little high, but the exit looked pretty low. Plus, we're using those G5 Mega Meats, and they put a big hole in them, so not too worried about it. I'm pretty sure she's dead, so I'm just going to sit here and chill out, get another arrow knocked, and a little close to the camera right now. So, yeah, get an arrow knocked, and just sit here and chill, and see if a bug starts cruising through here. Well, losing shooting light, and I had probably 10 or more deer just come in here all at once. Didn't even get time to get my camera ready and start filming. I had eyes everywhere. They're still out running around, but they were all in here eating acorns and corn, and then there goes one. I can't do anything about it. I mean, they were all in here eating corn and acorns. The next thing you know, a squirrel fell out of a tree and landed hard and just blew all these deer out. But now they're blowing at me because I thought they all ran out, but I guess they didn't. It's getting hard to see. But I want to get down out of here. I want to call John first, see what the plan is, because he even shot a doe, and shot was pretty low, but he found some decent blood. And I'm gonna get down, I see my arrow, so I'm gonna figure out a game plan and just, we got two deer to recover tonight, so it's gonna be a long night.
This smells like gut shot. Ah, well, damn. I seen blood come out. I don't know. It looked like blood on there. Well, I'm gonna start looking, see if I can find something, but all right, just a little update right now. John called me, said his phone is dying, so I backed out and got the four-wheeler back to him, help him find his deer. I think I hit lung and then exited out through gut. That's why my arrow looked the way it did, but I'm not for sure. But I mean, I found some blood right there at the corn pile. Yeah, I started walking ahead, but couldn't really find any. But we're going to go back here to get John, look for his deer that come back and have two sets of eyes looking for mine. So make it a little easier on us. And so get over there and see if we can find his. Found her after holding up. Yeah, I tried looking for John's track for about 500 yards or so.
It's farther than 500 yards, unfortunately.
Yeah. I'm going to see, we'd find blood, good blood, then it'd die down, then it'd be little specks, and then just do the same thing over and over again.
She's been dead a while. Oh, God. Yeah. Little big
doe. Yeah. Hit guts on that side,
too.
Well. I told you we'd find her.
Still filming?
Yeah.
Well, finally found her, so now time for the fun part. You gotta get her gutted and get her out of here. So honestly, not too far from the stand, but it felt like it was a long track because it was just little steps at a time. But
well, we didn't know exactly which way she'd went. Yeah. So we started from square one.
Worm on that side and guts on the other side, just like I thought. But yeah, get her gutted and get her out of here. So, whew.